may have seen headlines of yet another mass shooting in America, gun terror. We're in Richmond, some 40 miles from Washington, D.C., and we're here at a shooting range. We'll speak to people here to try to understand why the average American takes up guns. Look at this. This is an ad for a gun.
There are about 400 million firearms in the United States. There are about 600,000 negative outcomes.
This is the only country, I think, which has such frequent incidents of school shootings.
And when you take 600,000 and you divide it by 400 million, that's a very, 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 very small percentage negative outcome.
This is America for you. It's a country which has more guns than people.